around anywhere else. It's chaotic and serene, all at once. The Empire corrupts the energy of every planet it touches. But I can always feel the good buried beneath. And that's what we fight for, the good. Anyway, I saw Frisk bothering Commander Shades earlier. Knowing Frisk, Commander might appreciate some backup.
Now the Empire's gonna want that Star Destroyer back. Good. Let's see it right. You know, back home, after the Empire invaded Nimrod, he stole an armored transport hauler for his Skywalkers. When the Empire came looking for him, he turned the walkers against them at a real good time. I'm guessing the commander has something similar in mind for the Star Destroyer. Right? Otherwise, what's the
problem?
That's the way to pick the right team for the job. Those slackers and Alpha Force squad can still be tracking around the gap. No cap, and commander and see what's next.
Not now, Frisk. Answer your questions once the Star Destroyer has been delivered safely.
Tell us where. We must get details about that Star Destroyer. You can't even tell us where we're going.
It's not my call. Besides, I'm risking a lot of lives if I share too much too soon.
You hear this? After all we did with Project Star.
Listen. All I can tell you is the basics.
Calling Vanguard for a meeting briefing.
It's just getting good.
We have an emergency. The Star Destroyer captain has unexpectedly fallen out of hyperspace behind enemy lines. Our troops are repairing the hyperdrive as quickly as possible. But you need to buy some time. There's an Imperial fleet advancing toward the Star Destroyer
Victoria.
I want A-wings intercepting enemy fighters. The rest of Vanguard will provide defensive support.
I know the I have no doubt the Empire will disable the Victoria with ion weapons before sending shuttles to recapture it.
The Empire must not be trained in Victoria. Once the Star Destroyer's hyperdrive is operational, coverage escapes or can jump to safety. I'll send you rendezvous coordinates when the time is right.
Thank you.
up to take him down.
Just a bit more time? Don't worry, Vanguard has you covered.
right. That drift.
You want to learn right now?
I'll watch five figure it out first.
Okay, follow me. On your way. I learned this racing in the Koshi Star Circuit. First, you transfer all power to your engines and fly as fast as you can. Yes! Now we're gonna buzz the bridge of the Victorum. Be ready to boost.
Just a moment. Join it up.